A lot of people ask for a lot of things, but very few people really get to receive the things that they ask for. Is it something wrong with the requests? I don't think so. Here's what I've come to learn over the years, that we don't have the things that we don't have, not because we don't ask, but because we have not yet developed the capacity to handle the things that we ask. So here's what to do. If you're asking for a car, develop the capacity for the car before it comes. How? Go take yourself to a driving school. Get a driver's license. Have a place where you park the car when it comes. And then you work towards bringing that car into reality. A lot of us just end at asking. A lot of us just end at wishing. The intentions which are just intended are never understood compared to the intentions which are acted upon. So every heart that desires success should be willing to convince the hands to cooperate to the core, because it's not the requests, it's the capacity to sustain the requests. My grandfather's name is Monga and my name is Ollie.